we'll help each other. Since a little date gonna help out. I mean, who are we? Chopped liver?
Baby, you don't know what you do to me. Between me and you, I feel like chemistry. I won't let no one come and take you.
Oh. Oh.
Right. Okay, so we are at the Radfords, and Jordan is getting ready for prom. And I wonder if she's going to let me get a little sneak peek. Oh, my boo thing. Please don't play with her. I think she thinks she is. Yes, ma'am.
That's what you do, girl. Because the love you give, you can't be replaced. So go now.
Ma'am, please don't play.
His said he was here.
What's up, guys,
baby? Hey. Isn't she pretty? Jordan, what y'all gonna do tonight?
I don't even know.
Just dance.
Go sizzler.
He says sizzler. Okay, so this is Danny's god baby. Isn't she gorgeous? Please don't play with her.
Oh my
god. Hey, everybody, this is my baby.
That's her mama.
Isn't Jordy gorgeous? She's gonna be the prettiest girl at the prom.
Yes,
ma'am. Now, where's this little lad? Where's he? See if he's worthy. Jordy, I want you to make some wise choices tonight, okay, baby?
Okay. Mm-hmm. Jai is coming to help you, Daddy.
Don't do anything your daddy would do. So you know you ain't doing nothing, right?
Huh?
Where is he?
I'm helping her. Oh, ho. Oh, okay.
No, Jai.
Oh, excuse me. Okay. A date. Child, bye.
Usher us up.
Okay. So we'll help each other. Since a little date gonna help out. I mean, who are we? Chopped liver? I'm about her date gonna help her.
Where's the photographer?
He's out here waiting for y'all. I'm such a bad vlogger. Like, I didn't even introduce the vlog. So, welcome back to my channel. I am Felicia, also known as Kelly Dina Girl. If you have not subscribed, subscribe. All right, so I've introduced it. Anyway, let me stop playing. Danny ran into the store to get some milk. We've left. Jordan is Danny's goddaughter. The prom send off that we just left. So we have a dinner reservation with some friends a little later. We stopped at the store to get, well, he stopped at the store to pick up something real quick. And then I guess we will head out to... Our reservation is not until like 9 o'clock. So we got a minute. But anyway. Y'all, my broke best friend is in New York. Where did you do that? Like, let me stop. She's there. School trip. And they're going to see Aladdin tonight. So that should be pretty cool. Broadway show. Okay. All right, y'all. People are looking at me with this light on.
Turn me inside out, make my heart beat. Leave no one else. You're all I need. Personality.
So Danny and I are out celebrating our anniversary at the Optimist. We had massages earlier today. We've just been up busy, busy, busy. So. I think I'm gonna do the lobster.
I'm doing the lobster main?
Yeah.
I think I'm gonna try the redfish.
Redfish?
Yeah, I'm going with your first recommendation.
Now, is that a la carte? Or does it come with something?
So everything on the side is gonna enhance the flavor of the cuisine. So I do suggest if we are hungry, especially for the lobster, to get a side or two. They're very famous style breakfast sandwich. Crispy potatoes are probably the most popular.
Which one?
The crispy potatoes, the second one down. And then my personal favorite is the basmati fried rice. So it's kind of a testament to we butcher all of our fish and how we take the trimming for the fish. So thanks, these and the curry. So we're in the rice. It's really good.
I'm going to try the rice.
The I see with the swordfish, it has a bacon vinaigrette. Does that actually have bacon in it, or is it just a bacon flavor?
It would probably be bacon flavor, but it's going to be made with bacon.
Okay.
Also, as well, the redfish is going to have a bacon vinaigrette. Oh, is that what you're talking about, the redfish?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's going to, we can probably do it without bacon.
Well, I don't want to deconstruct it because it's probably really good all together, all those components.
Well,
so what would the next one you would recommend? Thing, what about the swordfish?
One thing with us though, we can take this fish and put it on another stick. We do it all the time. We do it every day, keep everything fresh and new. So if you want the redfish, I can do it with the vinaigrette squash. I can do it with the salsa verde, which is very, very herbaceous, Mediterranean style.
Yeah.
So we can do that if you are made up on the redfish. Like, we can put something like that.
Well, because I'm a swordfish guy too, so.
Well, so the swordfish is going to be for the meat lovers. It's juicy, it's part of my mouth. So.
Okay. It's going to be for what now?
The meat lovers.
Yeah, well, there you go.
Is that all right?
Yeah, I'm good for the swordfish.
We'll do the swordfish. Yes. For the swordfish, we got the lobster.
You got my rice.
You got the rice? Very good. The broccoli is fantastic. It's a little bit sort of greener. And then we have the root vegetables, and then we have carrots and parsnips in it, so you get a little sweetness, a little savory.
It's me, love. Everything about you. Your smile, your style, so fly. Get tonight. I got a crush on you. That's true.
Thank you. 2, 1, 2.
Maxwell, I'm probably have to edit this because I can't have this plan. But it's the way that Maxwell did not sing this woman's work. And we talked before he went on stage and he said he was gonna do it.
That had to be that has to be his biggest hit, don't you think?
I think he forgot.
Three?
No, it's not his biggest hit. Something, something probably his biggest hit.
Huh?
I said something, something is probably his biggest hit. But I talked to him and he said that he would do it. He got caught up. He got caught up. That's all I can think is he got caught up. Let's go to the sweet. Sweet food lounge. It's popping too.
It sure is.
Cool. Feel like you need to be strapped to walk up in there. Like, COVID what? COVID where? $30 to park and it's self parking. $30 to self park. No, if I'm paying $30, you taking my keys. You're taking my keys.